Sterling.
Must be.
Oh, is it?
Yes, at last.
Tom Orr this time. Yep.
Tom.
One Tom Orr.
Miller gets the ball to Miller, gets it back, finds Orr, looks offside.
No,
he's on.
It's a goal!
It's a goal!
Tam Orr
again
on target.
Sends the ball through, and
Tam Orr. So Rory Payton with the corner on the left, pushing well. In swinger towards that post. Can he back in the middle? Yes! That's a goal! Tam Orr gets the ball. Well there. Pat Cummins. He lifted it to the
ball. Good ball in the back post.
Here's Payton.
And that's a goal!
Payton ball across the goal. Tam Orr head off. Alongside Donald Duffy on 5 for the season. Here's Orr with an opening. Duffy's in the middle.
And Orr scores!
2-0 Stranraer. Orr up to take it himself and he's right to this.
Yeah, Donald there.
Payton's done enough. Oh, he allows Duffy to win it and he finds
off. Oh, what a goal, Tam Orr.
Stirling on the left.
Here we are, there's a chance to run it.
Stevenson, and he's got by him. Oh, he's through. And
it's a goal. That's a great start for Stranraer anyway. Right back into it again.
The opportunity to slip out of the playoffs and slip into the bottom half is back on. Oh, great ball by Hilton.
Oh brilliant.
Superb.
Yeah,
absolutely
lovely
superb.
Goal.
And Tam Orr is on the end of it. The best bit of football of the evening so far.
Yeah. Victoria and Gallagher got a touch now. It's played in to Orr. And that's a goal! Absolute cracker of a goal.
Holman,
brilliant hit on the turn by Tam Orr. And that is 117 minutes on the clock. Tam Orr gets his second of the tie. Back to Robertson.
Oh, that's an unfortunate touch there from Blair. And Orr's through. And 2-0.
Okay.
A bad mistake there by Ryan Blair in the middle for Dennis Muir. He unfortunately failed to block Robertson's pass and allowed it to deflect off him. Right into the path of Tam Orr. And Stranraer's top scorer gets his 10th goal of the season.